嗨，大家好，我是索菲亚。今天我们分享每天五句掌握一千词，希望你喜欢。OK, let's start. make sense. 行为方式有道理，合乎情理，可以理解，讲得通。make sense，句尾用降调。make sense，在说这句话的时候，make 这里的 k 做吞音处理。make sense，有道理。make sense。make money，赚钱、挣钱、获利。make money，句尾用降调。make 赚取 money 钱 make money 赚钱挣钱获利 make money make money make money。make money。eat breakfast。吃早餐，eat breakfast，句尾用降调。eat 吃，breakfast 早餐，eat breakfast 吃早餐，eat breakfast 在说这句话的时候。eat 这里的 t 失去爆破，eat，好，现在把这句话连起来，eat breakfast，吃早餐，eat breakfast。Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Read the newspaper. 看报纸。Read newspaper. 句尾用降调。Read. read 读阅读看 the 这个那个 newspaper 纸报纸 read the newspaper 看报纸读报在说这句话的时候 read 和 the 连读因为的和 the 它的发音位置几乎相同所以呢人们往往会把后面的 the 不发音这样这两个词就读成了 read the newspaper 看报纸 read the newspaper read the newspaper feed the pets 喂宠物 feed pets 句尾用降调 feed 喂养 the 这个那个 pets 宠物 feed the pets 喂养宠物在说这句话的时候注意的是 feed 和 the 连读因为的和 the 它的发音位置几乎相同所以呢人们往往为了省力把后面的 the 去除这样就发生了连读现象 feed pets 喂宠物喂养宠物 feed pets feed the pets feed pets
It's your turn now 现在该轮到你了
Make sense Make sense. Make sense. Make money. Make money.Make money. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast.Read the newspaper. Read The newspaper. Read the newspaper. Feed the pets. Feed the pets. Feed the pets. Make sense. Make sense. Make sense. Make money. Make money. Make money. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Read the newspaper. Read the newspaper. Read the newspaper. Feed the pets. Feed the pets. Feed the pets. Make sense. Make sense. Make sense. Make money. Make money. Make money. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Read the newspaper. Read the newspaper. Read the newspaper. Feed the pets. Feed the pets. Feed the pets. Make sense. Make sense. Make sense. Make money. make money, make money. Eat breakfast. breakfast. Eat breakfast. read the newspaper. Read the newspaper. Feed the pets. Feed the pets. Feed the pets.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. See you.